Hello everyone, this is Josie. I'm back with a collective haul. I'm going to start off with Hobby Lobby. They had the items for 30% off, and so I picked up these pretty thick felt words, and they have hug, kiss, and love. Hug is in pink and purple, kiss is in red and pink, and love is in red and white. So those are pretty neat, and they're pretty thick, so they're not flimsy. And I got those. I got these corrugated hearts. They're pretty good 3.5-inch hearts, and they come in red and white. And then I picked up these thick, felt hearts, and they come in red, white, and pink. And that's what they look like. Also picked up the Hello Love word stickers that are printed in gold foil. And the bigger pack of Hello Love stickers. I know I do have paper that would go with this, these colors here, so that's pretty neat. I used a 40% off to try out this irresistible, fine line writing, dimensional liquid. That's everything from Hobby Lobby. And at Tuesday morning, I picked up these Amy Tangerine wood embellishments. And my son opened them for me so I could show you. So there's that one. So you get those in that pack. And then I found some more knitting needles. I just thought I would pick them up because sometimes I want to do a project and I don't have that size needle. So got those. And I found these metal bows. There's the number on that. And then at Joann's, they have the Heidi Swap sprays on clearance for $2.39. I picked up butter, salmon, patina, raspberry, and gold. So I picked up those. And then I picked up two paper pads. This one is the DCWV Copper Luxury, and it's double-sided, and there's the cutouts. Very pretty paper. And the gold, or the foiling is copper foiling. And I think I might have some washi tape that goes, can go with this. There you go. And set that one down there over there. Okay. And the next one is a Heidi Swap paper pad. This one, I think, was on sale for 40% off. But I did have a coupon to take off my total purchase, so it was okay. This one's double-sided, very pretty. Simple paper, a bit of florals, stripes, polka dots. Very pretty. There you go. So that is everything from Joann's. And the rest of these items are from Michael's. And I took several different trips there. And the first items I picked up were from the $1.50 bin. These are the black sequence stars. And the gold sequence stars. Gold hearts. No. Black hearts.
Black hearts.
And
the gold hearts.
Yeah, the gold hearts. That's all I picked up from the $1.50 bin. These are those wooden tags that they've had for a while. They have clearanced them out to 79 cents, so I picked up three of the designs that they had. They had a bunch of different ones, but I only grabbed three. So there's this one. And this one. Okay. This one. And this one. And then this is from the Valentine section. And I took them out of the package so I can show the different hearts. And these are just giant hearts. They're like 6-inch hearts. So here's the script. And then the pink rose pattern. And the music notes. The red glitter. Then this red one with the pink print on it. It says you and me. And then the red foiling. So those are really neat. Comes with 36 pieces. So I got those. And enamel hearts. Very pretty. Light pink, dark pink, and red. And I used a 50% off on this stamp set. Very cute. Come on. And these are felt hearts, and they're thick. But they have gold and silver gold glitter on one side. And silver glitter. But I can't tell with the lighting that I have in this room. I can't tell which side is gold and which side is silver. I think some of the pink are, and some of the red are gold, and some of the pink, and some of the... Oh, that's not pink. That's...
Red.
No, dark pink and light pink. And half of them are gold and half of them are silver. And then this one, I also used a 50% off on this one. The new Color Splash collection is out, and I picked up that stamp set with this. It comes with this stencil. Very cute. And just give me that little stuff right there. Hey, that. Set it right here. So here is, I opened this ephemera pack, the die cut pack, the Valentine one, 48 pieces, and it came with, one of the packages had these little feathers and arrows in it. It's all one pack, one. They're just separated in two packages, but it's one package. And then I put these back in here, but I'll take them out. Came with these here. You get the little roses. You get different sizes of these kind of long hearts. Don't. And then the smaller with a little more pink in it. The XOXO, and you get some of these that are, it says happy, and they're in gold glitter, and some of them say, love and gold glitter. So that is it. Oh, and there's one of them that says kisses. So that's what you get in that package. And I finally was able to get the stamp. The Stamp Perfect tool. So I can't wait to try that. I used a 50% off on that as well. And there was a 30% off yarn. Plus I used a Joann's 50% off on one of the skeins of yarn. And I do knit. And I knit socks. So I bought some more sock yarn. In this color here that has some blue, gray, red, and orange and yellow. I got those two. I need one ball per sock. Then I got two of this one. And come on. And two of this one that has some pink and brown and gray and blue in it. So those are pretty. Those will make pretty socks. And the last things I picked up are two of the Hot Buy paper pads. They have them at $5.99 this week. But I only like two of them. So I picked up the Pocket Blossom. Nope, you're too far. Right there. It has some gold foiling on some of the pages. There's some cutouts. And there's that one, and then the next one is called Confetti. This one's by DCWV. There's your cutouts. Cupcakes. Some banners. Some more cutouts. And this has gold glitter in it. Some more cutouts.
Sorry if I skip any.
No, just keep going. More cutouts right there. Really nice paper pads. That is everything that I picked up at Michael's, Hobby Lobby, Joann's, and Tuesday Morning. Thank you so much for watching and commenting, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.